Refilwe Modisela is the oldest of the three Modisela siblings and is a South African model. She is currently doing her best to help children with albinism. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Refilwe felt the need to help because from personal experience, she noticed the daily struggles of children with albinism, starting with eyesight. She asked people on Twitter and spectacle companies for spectacle donations and hopefully in understanding and hearing the cry for help, people may see the cause and donate. I pray a brand, optometrist, specialist or manufacturer hears me because it cuts deep when I hear there are kids with albinism struggling in school because of eyesight and with no help or affordability for specs. One mustn't have an education because you can't see or read. No, said the model. Some fans came through and suggested the company called Spec Savers. And T-Squad DJ Fresh also responded to Refilwe, looking to pledge 5 pairs to 5 kids. With a crying emoji, not every child with albinism is supported, even in school when it comes to ensuring their needs are met. How many children out there are not even motivated by school because nobody understands they can't see? I feel your pain. The most one can do is start with the little ones, she also said. Refilwe not only wants to help the kids regarding education and eyesight, knowing the things they may be going through, she also seeks to give support, and this is a perfect way to ensure that none of the kids feel alone within their journey. At T-Squad, albinism shouldn't be discriminated against. Instead, people should be understanding that nothing is different. Refilwe also mentioned that skin tone shouldn't define her race, her being a black person. Representation matters and people need to stop marginalizing people living with albinism. To say we are not in the shadows, we are people, to not be discriminated against. This industry in particular has to do better in terms of not shutting people out because of what they say people will gravitate towards and judge people based on their capabilities. T-Squad, she said this on a Chisa Live interview. It already looks like Refilwe has created an active awareness for children with albinism, and I hope this becomes a movement that will help kids with the same problems all over. And thank God DJ Fresh has already pledged 5 pairs. That's it for now, T-Squad. Do leave your comments down below. I love you.